Here are your new tricorders. Now go. Get to the transporter room.
Don't they have shields that would stop this? Oh no. He thinks he might be going down with the ship. Cool. Running around in the ship while it's in red alert like this. This is what I want. This is what I want. I want this.
Officer told me your funeral, which I gladly accepted.
These are concentrated iridium doses. You need to take the dose as soon as you're exposed for it to be effective. Now, take it right before if you can get the Takan to wait for you to do it.
Wait a minute, what's this? Can I take that? Can I take that? No, okay.
Having trouble locking onto the transporter path through the interference.
I've done this before. I have to align the transporter with the tetrametric signature. I need to tunnel through the shields.
Jump. I might be able to divert power from
the side. The signal is now resolved. I couldn't let you fumble about any longer. Time is running short.
That's great. You must be Portal 6-3.
Yes. Guardian of the Takan Empire.
I'm Carter. Engineer of the Starship Resolute.
We're right behind you.
Do us proud over there. Ready to transport.
Energize.
On your order.
Energize.
What is this? Look at the crew we got here. Carter, Edsela, Erminta, Portal. How could we lose?
Oh, the glory of it. This ship is a marvel. Even to me, it's almost a shame we have to scuttle it. The galaxy has never seen a ship like this.
I hate destroying ships too.
And it won't see one.
It is beautiful. I'll give you that.
Resolute, come in! We're losing cohesion. I'm gonna try to use my tricorder as a pattern enhancer. The signal's gone. Are they there? Did you get them?
They didn't make it.
You don't have time to mourn. We have to get to the Cartabula and disable it.
Hopefully before the battle group shows up.
It's served up for the Aphelion's next meal.
I am saturated in Taconian power readings. I can't feel the source just yet.
This way.
I can't reach anyone. At least not on the lower decks. It's like they're all gone. Comm systems seem to be operational again.
That bioforming ray may have transformed dozens of crew members on the lower decks.
This ship could be swarming with resurrected Takan. It's only a matter of time before they come to their senses and take action.
Which means we have a narrow window of time to cut them off before. Never know who to trust.
Lock down the affected areas immediately. Close the bulkheads and erect the containment fields. No one is allowed in or out without my authorization.
There could be crew members who aren't affected who could get locked inside.
That's a risk we'll have to take.
Initiating a lockdown now.
What happens if some of the bioformed manage to escape? How should the crew engage them? Or should they? We don't want suspicion to run rampant.
We should be cautious. If a situation arises, I want phasers set to stun.
Of course. I'll let the crew know to proceed with caution.
Have we heard anything from Commander Ermott?
No. And he's been gone for quite some time.
The comm system he went to investigate. It's near the affected area. Commander Ermott. Commander Ermott, can you hear me?
Computer shutdown.
This, it was initiated by Commander Ermott.
What the hell?
The central computer core will shut down in 10 minutes. We'll lose all critical ship functions.
Why is he doing that?
Only be overridden by the captain at the core itself.
With me.
Trying to figure out what's happening. Oh, to hell with it.
You have to get to the computer core! Go!
The master console is up there. Much time.
Commander Ermott. First Officer Westbrook insisted I find you immediately. Let me get this door open. I think I remember the code. I hope you haven't been hurt, Captain. It's not safe here. I'll get you somewhere more secure.
Tell me, where were you when the bioforming ray hit the ship?
Where was I? I was on my way to help resolve the problem with the comm system. On Deck 9. Now, Captain. Still getting used to these Federation weapons.
That was too trusting.
Computer termination sequence in progress.
Damn it!
Time to fight and a time to admit defeat.
Computer termination sequence in progress, awaiting Captain's authorization.
Computer shut down.
How did that work? Oof. Oh my god. Stun!
Awaiting Captain's authorization. Awaiting Captain's authorization.
Cancel computer shutdown! Voice authorization, Rydek. Bravo! 7! Yankee!
Termination sequence cancelled.
These are the arteries of power coming from the cotabula at the heart of the Aphelion. I can feel it coursing through my own body. Look there. I cannot move as freely inside this ship those emitters are why. If they were deactivated, I could travel past this chamber without setting foot in it.
Only Takan can use Takan technology. How do I turn them off?
Place these on the emitters. It will suppress their effect. The guards, none the wiser.
Got it.
I'm coming too.
If we both get caught, it's over. If it's just me, you can try again after I fail.
Well then, don't screw it up.
I can't face any of the guards. Alert every Takan in here.
Nothing out of order. Is someone there?
Dang it. I thought I could make it. I thought I could do it.
I can't face any of the guards. It'll alert every Takan in here. Can see the whole room from there. How am I gonna get past them? Maybe the crystal's portal gave me will get a reaction out of these consoles. Worked! Better move.
Ha
legend were weak and feeble. That captain known as Ryder has left an impression.
Good to know. We're getting under his skin. Don't make a mistake. No, there's no one here. You believe me?
Well done. Let's get out of here. Emitters. Guess we can't teleport the rest of the way.
More.
That craft can take us to the main power chamber.
No way we can make that jump.
When I was younger, maybe.
Really? You could jump like that. Maybe. Who knows?
This might control that craft. Portal, a little help?
I should be able to bring it to us.
There!
stunned. How are they getting up?
Something's different about the Takan here. Stunning isn't an option.
Get in!
Ancestors, how do you stand with them?
We've left them behind.
I've seen it with my own eyes. They're not real to come. We were conquerors. Parasites. The souls I pushed your captain to spare will not be used for this end. I will see to that.
I'll tell you what these scions are. They're fanatics. They won't stop for anything.
Yes. So, we must be fanatical in return if we are going to stop them.
No hesitation.